Candace better speak for us. I'm not dying.
He'll come through.
For me.
But you must. You gotta see this mess.
How was I supposed to know we were getting directed from a group of Christians? Besides, I thought you that you would know your way around Rome. You the world traveler.
Just because I've been all over the Mediterranean doesn't mean I know where to find any of this.
Yes. The temple. I will meet the, shall I say, ladies. When we get out of here!
Don't worry, Marcus. We won't die here. We won't die as Christians.
You better be right. Why the fuss over Christians anyway?
I know I have my complaints. They've made every business venture mine quite intense.
Yeah. Let's see, that was owning a fortune teller? Shipping idol statues for sacrificial ends.
Yeah, that was a good one.
You're not doing so well, Demon.
Well, enough that you want to look like me.
And see the world? Instead, he was out of a cell.
Hey, look, I kept you out of jail so far, haven't I?
If I had him doing your dirty work, there wouldn't be any further imprisonment.
I can still leave you here, so. I need some my contacts.
But you need me. I know too much. Christians. They're messing up a lot of things. Why? How? Didn't their leader die?
Yes, executed as a common criminal. Why, I don't even know why Nero's even bothered with. Excitement of the Nazarene followers is too faint. It happens everywhere. A group gathers around a messianic figure. They follow him. He dies, they mourn for a while, then scatter.
Maybe the Christians don't know the Messiah died.
I know he died.
Who saw him die?
Who are you?
Peter, a follower of Jesus Christ.
Great! Not only have I been mistakenly arrested for being a Christian, but now I'm locked in a cell with one. Perhaps fate has delivered my enemy into my hands.
Kill him and we'll never get out.
I say you did.
Christian. Interesting. I never met one before. You want to be crucified for a dead savior?
I said I saw him die, but it didn't say he was dead.
What?
He rose from the dead.
Yeah. That's a lie that's been going around. I don't know. Just eat out of the desert.
Not just yet, Demas. We could tour this little creature first.
What if I told you someone saw Jesus alive after he was buried?
I wouldn't believe you.
And just who claimed I've seen him?
The woman who went to anoint his tomb. Mary Magdalene was the first to see him. Then she came to tell us he was alive.
Thank you. see my wounds. Take your hand, put it in my son. Stop your doubt and believe.
Thomas. That doesn't prove anything but that Pythagoras was right. The soul passes from one body to another. Thomas simply touched the body of another person. Door! I demand you let me out!
Why leave now, Demas? Find this entertaining. He's willing to die for this belief.
Entertaining? He needs to be pitied. There was no resurrection. The body was probably stolen by some followers. This deluded Christian's gonna die for a lie.
Don't you know a Roman execution is gruesomely painful?
Yes. You fool. On testimony of some women and one man, you're willing to follow the dead Nazarene to the grave. By Jupiter's Mars and Quirin, you're an idiot!
Even a caged animal tries to escape. But you, you're just waiting around to die.
Not exactly. I've been feeding the sheep.
What sheep?
The ones who sacrifice. That'd be quite a joke, you hypocrite. First you put me out of business, then you go into the business yourself.
Maybe these Christians are crafty with thought. Is that it, Peter? First you preach against sacrificing animals and gods, and we lose our market for cattle feed.
Then you go into the business. What's wrong with God? Dying, Jupiter, or Mars?
Demas doesn't like him, so I cut down on his business.
Christian!
Is that what you've been doing?
I've been feeding the sheep that belong to the shepherd.
What shepherd?
My Jesus.
And just where did he come up with this job?
Thomas is not the only one to have met him as a Lord.
And is it why you heard?
No.
Good. not a lie I've heard, but a truth I've lived. Jesus came to me by the Sea of Tiberias while I was fishing.
What's that got to do with sheep? He probably doesn't know the difference between fish and sheep.
After Jesus is dead, I went fishing with James and John and the other disciples.
Well, that's the most sensible thing I've heard you say all day, Christian.
We fished all night and caught nothing. Someone caught me ashore. Cast your nets on the right side of the boat. We did, and they became so full we couldn't draw them in. John said, "It's the Lord." I jumped out of the boat and swam ashore. When I got there, Jesus was cooking a breakfast of fish and bread.
Nice story, but what about the sheep?
I can't listen to this anymore.
Guard! Demas, I find this amusing. At breakfast, Jesus asked me if I loved him.
And just win the sheep in this epic tale.
His people are the sheep. If I love him, I will take care of his people.
If you're supposed to be tending the sheep, why are you here?
Jesus also told me about my death. That he'd give me the strength and courage to die. It's an honor for me to suffer as a Christian.
Thank you.
can't believe you can listen to this irrational babble.
It passes the time while we wait for your contact.
Listen, I'm the world traveler. This Christian may think he knows what he's talking about, but I've been in Egypt and Gaul, Spain and Africa. And people everywhere deeply believe in someone or something, and believe to the death that it's true. He's right, Marcus.
But who's to saying what you believe is true?
Exactly. There's no such thing as absolute truth. Whatever works for me is good for me, and whatever works for you is good for you. Just don't ask me to die for what's right for you. I've been to cities from Tyre to Rome. I've sailed many ships in my time. I've met many people with different beliefs, and they all think what they think is right. So you cannot tell me that your God is best, for they believe as much as you. And you cannot tell me there's only one way to live out my life and be true.
Truth that's true is constant and sure.
It's unchanging, I can't endure you.
Can you build your house on a broken foundation? No, you can never stand through a stormy night. We touch your life to a human sensation. You cannot survive on a lie.
That is true. I can't bear to hear this for long.
You just like
to say that I'm wrong.
Do you see the sun in the sky? Rise in the morning. That is not what you think. Truth does not depend on the fickle thoughts of your mind. It's just been, it will always be eternally true. Like all the other religions, it's a faith based on the love of the Savior.
All of the Christians that I seem to meet claim to know all about truth. All hypocrites, prostitutes, self-righteous slanderers, that makes me hate them all. So I have decided to go my own way and try to be better than they. And I've come to realize much more than you know that I really like all my skin.
That is true.
And you keep your mouth shut.
Not really my time. You're really making me mad. And I want to hear why this Christian man has no fear. Why is the death not so bad? All the religions that claim to be true. Serving a God that's dead.
But your God is dead too!
Yes, Jesus died as a sacrifice for my sins, but now I can't even hear. He is risen dead. Has no more dominion dying. Gives a goal to be with him forever.
Well, it really seems like you know just what you believe, you know the reasons why too. But I love my freedom and all I can see of your truth is I'll have nothing to do.
One annoying crazy.
No women, no
following after his getty.
No money from.
Can you live your life on the open space of the sea? Make all the rules, you are free. You would not survive in that situation alone. You would drop without boundaries. Truth is the shore where your soul can find rest. It is the law that brings freedom and lasting.
One who knows
the law.
Trust your God,
but I'll trust in
you. You'll be dead, but I still won't do it.
For the love of the Savior.
I'll trust in me. Death is my fear. In time we will see. All right, your case is strong. There are plenty of weak people who need someone or something to believe in. I won't agree for myself, but I can see how it would be true for you.
It's no wonder Christopher making converts all over his own empire. It's also persistence.
It's not persistence. It's the power of the resurrection that's at work.
I just have one question. If your Savior is alive, where is he?
Seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. I watched him be taken up after he gave us his final commands.
Mm-hmm.
singing round my footstool. No more hurting, no more fear. No more taking my sweet quarantine. I do what needs to streets of gold and joyous harmony. You will worship at my feet. The life's trouble, pain will pass away.
Job.
Let me back in there. Don't want you. Don't need to kill me. Yes, sir. Let me in. What makes you think you know me? You don't know where I've been, what I've done, or where I'm going.
I do know you.
You're a man without God.
Everything you said to me makes more sense than anything else I've ever heard before. But I can't believe it.
Why not, Marcus?
Because your God wouldn't want me.
But he's created you to be unsatisfied without him. He's calling you to come to him.
But you don't know what I've done. Your God can't accept me.
You don't know what I've done either. Jesus spent 3 years showing me he was God. I ate with him. I watched him heal and do other miracles. I knew that he was the Messiah. Yet out of fear, I denied him and let him die alone.
I don't see any fear. You're facing death with courage.
The memory of my sin could be a nightmare. 3 days after Jesus died, he came to me alone, before any of the other disciples, to tell me I was forgiven.
I don't belong to him!
salvation for. I won't walk in the wind. It breaks my heart to know that I lie. They said you were my Lord. I said I didn't know. I acted like a fool. Oh Lord, you should deny me too.
Forever, through the ages, it's the same.
will die for what I live for. I will suffer as he did for the truth of Christ my Savior. It's worth more than praise of man.
Thank you.